A public hearing into the January 6 attack on the US Capitol is about to get underway. It's the first of several planned by the House Committee, showcasing the harrowing stories of the deadly violence there. With never-seen videos, new testimony and a mass of evidence, it aims to prove how Donald Trump broke the law. It will also feature accounts from Trump's supporters and family members interviewed behind closed doors after his election loss led to the storming of Washington, D.C. Bones of Europe's largest meat-eating dinosaur have been discovered on England's seashore. The bones belong to a spinosaurid dinosaur, which looks like a two-legged crocodile-faced predator. Its size measures up 10 metres long, living about 125 million years ago. The remains include parts of the pelvis and tail. Let's take a quick look at what the weather is doing in your neck of the woods for this Friday. It's actually beautiful sunshine across most of the east coast. Top of 18 in Brisbane today. Very similar conditions in Sydney. Slightly overcast and a little bit frosty in Canberra with a top of 12. We've got some showers coming your way in Hobart, Melbourne and Adelaide. Some thunderstorms in Perth with a top of 22 and a glorious 32 in Darwin. And wherever you are around Australia right now, Studio 10 is here to keep you company. Can we start now?
A Studio 10 special event.
At times like this, you realise how important good friends are.
Harold! Oh, I trust in you.
I love you. That is all that matters.
I wish I'd never known you.
No, Libby!
What else did they say?